What's going on, guys? Faze Rug here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video. I hope you guys are all having a great day, as it is a beautiful morning.
Good YouTube,
out
by
here.
The way.
Look at this view I get to wake up to. I'm in my balcony right now. Like I said, there's like a billion spots in this house where I could start my intro,
she
and this is one of them. So hopefully you guys are all having a great day. And for today's video,
I
think
here,
I'm gonna take
Oscar?
A little break from the vlogs. I vlog every single day. I wanted to make like a relaxed, chill video today, so I think I'm gonna be doing a reaction video. And I used to make reaction videos a lot. Like I used to literally react to like 3 videos a week, like on my channel a long time ago. And I haven't made a reaction video in months, for as long as I could remember. So today we are going to be reacting to a video that I've been wanting to react to for a long time, and that is Marriage Proposal Fails, okay?
It's
and that
so
simply
bad.
Is when a
I
man proposes
it's
to a
so
woman
bad.
And she
so bad
kindly
for the
rejects
guys.
Him, and it's really embarrassing, and I wouldn't know what to do in a situation like that. If I propose to a girl that I love so much and I want to spend the rest of my life with, and she says no, like, I can't
That'd
believe
be
how
horrible.
Awkward and embarrassing, and, like, are you still together at that point after that? So, I found a video with a compilation of Marriage
I'd
Proposal Fails.
Say-
So
no,
guys,
if,
please smash that like button if you guys want to see more reaction videos. I'm excited to react to it. I saw one of them.
Yeah, people hate me, but that's alright.
Super cringy and embarrassing, and I feel really, really bad for the guys. And like I said, if you guys do want to see more reaction videos, all you have to do is smash that like button. I used to react to Strange Addictions, and that is the weirdest show ever. And I used to react to them on my channel, and they did super, super well. So we'll see if you guys like this video.
Someone always, someone drank
blood.
Except I'm not.
I want to show you guys my dad's golf cart. He loves it. He was driving it.
So
yesterday,
don't get
if you guys missed that video, definitely
whatever.
Check it out. I went to the golf cart store and I surprised my dad with a brand new golf cart because ever since we moved into this beautiful house,
your
we see people like our neighbors
right.
with golf carts just driving past our house. And my dad's always like, dang, I want a golf cart that looks super fun. So I went out of my way, went to the golf cart store, got him a golf cart, and he loves it. There's the beauty right there. We charged it all night. It's ready to go. I bet my dad's gonna be driving it soon. Oh my god, it is way too hot to be out and vlogging right
I'll
now
put
anyways.
In the
so I'm gonna go inside, react to these marriage proposal fails, and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, so for reaction videos, this is my new setting in my new room. The last reaction video I did was in my old house, in my old room. So I hope you guys like this. I wish the window wasn't over there because like the light glare. Just don't mind the light glare. We are about to react to the 10 marriage proposal fails. I feel so bad for the people in this video.
Yeah,
so
me too.
Hope you guys do enjoy. Let's get right into it.
Dude, people are killing me. What?
Oh my god.
What? This is so sad. That is messed up.
No. No way.
That's just messed up.
I would have beat his. Hang on, go what?
Sorry, dumb. Hussy. But. I maybe cut that out. Watch this. This is so bad. She just slaps in my face.
Oh my god, look at the crowd.
This is maybe met 3 months ago.
Wait, did he say we met 3 months ago?
Dude.
And he's proposing to her after 3 months?
That's it?
No.
That's not good.
No, that's not good.
Dude,
oh
I forgot
okay.
you said that.
Alright, we're just gonna continue, but that's not a good sign. He met her 3 months ago and he's proposing, like... That's a huge commitment. Marriage is a huge
that,
commitment.
Yeah.
Let me just tell you guys that.
This is where we first saw each other, and this is where I fell in love with you.
Aww, that's
and
sweet.
You were
that's
absolute
nice.
Charm. And you had me that day at hello. When you said hello to me.
That's
I mean, after
good.
I said hello. Anyway, you're my Janu, you're my sweetie pie, you're my cutie pie, you're my absolute Janu.
Oh, even
oh
the
my
train.
God, the train. That
yeah.
is the wrong time.
Anyway, keep going.
Janitor just cleaning the floor.
But I want everyone to know you make me really happy. And I have a little poem for you. And I like everyone to hear this.
Really nice.
When you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. And my heart ceases to beat. And then
else
that I seek except you.
He got a band too and everything.
I have one question for you.
Oh, see?
No way. There's
oh
no way
God.
She did
that. I'm almost freaking crying.
Oh, no. No, no.
That's
an... She literally just took the...
Dude, just say no. You don't have
and
to say no.
She bashed it on his head just because he proposed. Okay, I think that's taking
Dude,
a little too
Dude, he spent
far.
That
maybe
money.
Maybe just like a simple no, or maybe like, we'll talk about it later. Or, I don't know, why would you hit him like
like that. That's so embarrassing.
That's sad.
The whole crowd too. See, that's what I was talking about. Like, are they gonna still talk after that day? Like, are they still dating? Like, I don't understand. That was the craziest thing ever. I feel really bad for that guy. He seemed really sweet too. Oh, that hurt. All right, we're gonna have to continue. This hurts to watch.
I know.
I think that's at like a baseball game.
Oh my gosh, this sucks. Dude, there's a lot
just
of people
say yes.
In this
room. Are these all fails? Again with the
what
hitting!
What the heck?
Why do you have to slap him? Oh, I feel so bad
God.
For that guy.
Sorry,
no
dude.
Way. Again, why not?
Then
like
the kids were
no,
laughing. Like, jeez.
Oh, I've seen this one. It was at a rocket team.
Oh my god, I know this, but this is so sad.
Oh man, this
no,
is in front of like at least 20,000-30,000 people. Think about that. Think about that.
At least no hitting, I think.
For the gal to say no, okay?
Yeah.
You know, that would be,
but she has to say yes there. She might say no as soon as they walk
on the
court.
That's so embarrassing, bro.
She's saying, I can't do it right now. She said, I really do like you a lot, but let's just be friends.
No, that's so embarrassing. Oh no. Oh man. Hey, at least she didn't slap him across
yeah,
the face.
That's
she's
good.
A good person.
Well, I was just joking when I said that. You know that, right?
Oh, Tracy McGrady, the GOAT. Just watched that guy get denied. That sucks.
Yeah, I feel bad. That's a lot of people.
Poor guy.
It's not just one person.
Another bold proposal.
That's wrong.
He's got another guitar guy.
Man.
At least this isn't as big of a crowd as the last one. Like, that one was just bad.
Yeah, she said no, but she didn't slap
it. Look so awkward. Like, the way they're dancing. There he goes, on one knee. Please just don't slap him. Like, come on.
No. Watch. No. That'll suck. Oh my god, it's just so painful.
That sucks. Oh my gosh. So bad, you guys don't understand. Like, I really hope months down the road, like, they end up getting married. Really,
oh my god,
stop laughing, bro. That's messed up.
Yeah, and she says, no, what I think that
this
is
hurts to watch, man.
These guys do everything. And they say that. Oh no, I get the slappy.
Say yes.
Your fails.
Oh. She's gone.
Oh, that's worse than the no.
If I may, my beautiful girlfriend Brooke and I have been together for a while now. Brooke,
for
who's counting, right? It's I think it's about time I ask her a very important question. Bobby the Ring.
Oh
no, no, no way, no.
That's amazing.
What? That was so cool. That has to be one of the coolest marriage proposals ever. I hope she said yes after that. But guys, those were the marriage.
I hope you guys enjoy the video. See y'all next time. Peace.